And Pearl Harbor Day was also remembered at the Battleship, New Jersey in Camden today. Eyewitness News had a special wreath-laying and flyover. December 7th, 1941, the surprise Japanese aerial attack on the U.S. Naval Base Pearl Harbor in Hawaii killed more than 2,300 servicemen. In response, of course, the United States and the United Kingdom declared war against Japan the following day.